Here's Powell. He's a terrific passer, finds the open man on the perimeter for three. Finn Sullivan. Darnell makes him at 35% on the year, looked good on his first attempt. Good drive to the bucket, and a chance for three. Over the left shoulder, six early points. Remarkable. He's got another rebound. Here comes UVM. Powell spins into the lane with the left hand. And in terms of points allowed per game, Kennedy turns the corner, slams on the brakes, and lays it in. Second most prolific weapon, still looking for his first made bucket. No look pass. Shungu comes down with it, goes to the other side, and banks it in. Aaron Deloney's come off the bench for Vermont. He helped to set up the young man who is still a walk-on, Nick Fiorello. Davis, nice up fake, put it on the deck. That's why he's the two-time conference player of the year.
At a good percentage.
Shungu uses that right shoulder to carve space and lay it in for two more. DeAndre Kennedy finds the big man Yao Obeng Mensah, who knocks down his first 2 points of the morning.
Again, Shungu in the paint.
Under control. He's got Jacob Falco from Binghamton, and then the two guys from Vermont, Davis and Shungu. Right on cue, Ben Shungu.
Then you have to have a plan B and C.
Well, he was out in the first half. Finn Sullivan picks right up here in the second half, giving 14 points.
He's a great cutter, defender. He knows how to fit in. But if they need points, he can deliver.
Wide open look for Davis. That's another part of his arsenal. The threat. Shungu the steal. Numbers for UVM. He's going to take it himself and throw it down. Third time in 5 years these two schools have met here in this gym in this game. Ben Shungu's been around for all of them.
On the board, right at the rim.
Shungu to Davis, 4-3.
Davis, 4-3.
Beloved by the fans here in Burlington. Cam Gibson on the floor. And there is Patella, one of the co-captains. Big smile.
The more I watch Vermont play, what a cut. This team can coach itself.
Later on today, the first of the day belongs to the Vermont Catamounts, who win the 2022 America East Conference Tournament Championship. Punch your ticket, UVM.